All right, we're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are in the Ferrari again. And we're going to be doing a first-person perspective. I still have the racing line on, so can light me up in the comments for that. But people end up taking out signs, or they're blocking the view so I can't see. Or, you know, ADHD just makes me forget. So, get distracted. Anyways. We're going to be doing the first person perspective, no HUD or anything like that. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and let's jump in the first race. Thanks again. Oh, that guy just disappeared. Okay then. I expect nothing less. It also doesn't help when we have people like slamming on their brakes really early. That was a jump scare. Oh God. Got some room here. Oh, when did that guy get back there? That Audi was slow. I'm glad we were able to get around him there, even though it wasn't the cleanest pass. Almost caught up to the Ferrari F40 that pushed us off at the beginning. Ooh, they are quick down this straight here. a guy off in the Viper that was off into the gravel. Getting some good racing here. Getting real close here. Kind of took that jump a little bit. Oh shoot. Okay, Porsche, not really a room there for ya. That Viper kinda just got screwed over there by that Porsche. Oh God. Oh no, oh God, please no. Gathered it back up. Porsche went off. Oh my God. Of course that Porsche was the one that hit me. Kind of helped me out though. I mean, we ended up getting placed because he pushed me all the way. But we went all the way up to 8th. I mean, we didn't have the fastest lap there, but we definitely had some good laps. And it was some close racing. Well, if you like that, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next race. I'll see you in the next video.